Devastating new poll shows the American people know the FBI is out for Trump. By Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. You think that they don't know? Of course they do. A new poll out spells very, very bad news for the disgraced FBI. After scandals and shameful politicization, a lack of professionalism and bias, Americans are now convinced that the FBI is out for Trump. You think? From Sarah Carter, a recent poll conducted by the Harris X polling company for Hill TV's public opinion shows what America's thinking. Shows that a majority of Americans believe the FBI demonstrated a political bias in its handling of the Trump-Russia probe and in the possible mishandling of classified information by Hillary Clinton. The poll surveyed 1,058 registered voters and found that 62% of Americans believe that the FBI was biased in both cases. In the Hillary Clinton case, the poll showed that 38% of Americans believe the bias benefited her. Come on. You're kidding me now, right? You mean 83% of Americans believe the bias benefited her, as no charges were ever filed. Only 24% of Americans believe the FBI bias hurt the former Secretary of State. What a crock. Nothing in this report impugns the integrity of our workforce as a whole. Yeah, God forbid we don't, you know, we're talking, come on, as a whole or the FBI as an institution. Well, I would say the leaders in there, they're corrupt to the core, the head honchos, you know, yes. In the Trump-Russia probe, the poll showed an astonishing 59% of Americans believe that the FBI demonstrated bias against President Trump and that this bias hurt him politically. It hasn't hurt him at all. It would have been, he would have been doing better had this garbage continuously attacked over this Russia probe. Yeah. Recently, the Justice Department Inspector General has reported a number of FBI agents showed a bias via email and text messages, message conversations, and an investigation into this bias is ongoing. Yeah, we're going to be investigating for so long at this point. FBI Director Christopher Wray responded to the report of bias by saying, yeah, let's hear what this character has to say. While the FBI as a whole may not be biased in these two cases, Americans overwhelmingly believe that it was conducted in an unprofessional and unfair manner. Well, that's true, you think? At least he came out and said that. That's exactly what took place. And that's even putting it mildly what took place. A whole setup, a whole coup d'etat was set up with the agencies, all of them. Yeah, and I think the numbers are way, way higher than that. There's a couple of idiots that still don't believe it, you know, and the mainstream media is still trying to push their garbage, but the American people aren't buying their garbage. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.